welcome to you all. Today, Yeovil Town versus Manchester United. EFL Cup winners in 2017 and Europa League winners in 2017. Manchester United still expected to make more of a show in the Premier League, Alan.
Well, yeah, we're still experiencing the fallout of Sir Alex Ferguson's departure, aren't we? Maybe it's lasting a bit longer than many predict.
It's Bailey. Phil Jones. Pogba.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good. Lukaku!
And they've scored. And they've opened the scoring here.
A goal from Lukaku. And there was a gap to the keeper's left. And he found that with real power.
Manchester United have moved into the lead.
Matic. Now Mkhitaryan, on to Nemanja Matic.
And here's Young.
United moving smoothly through midfield.
On the move and able to cut out the pass.
Young. Good deep cross towards the...
He's got there. Turn it over the bar. United's corner.
Jota! Oh, what a fine goal! They lead by two now. They'll feel a little bit more comfortable. And they're good value for this advantage at the moment.
The goal then for Manchester United.
Well, they've got power, they've got height, and when the corner's that accurate, only one end result.
Restarting at 2-0.
Manchester United goal, number 9, Romelu Lukaku.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
They've opened them up here.
He wants to play on the shoulder of the last defender. He's just got to get it right. It's all about timing.
Doesn't need to go as soon as he did there.
Pogba.
Martial. Well, he tried to place it and could hardly have placed it further from the goal.
I can only think that got a horrible bobble. Yo, that was a shocker.
Manchester United with the second half now underway and they are leading. Antonio Valencia.
Well, I like the look of this attack. That was a fight.
He's got his block in and the cross doesn't get into the middle. Rashford.
Now Mkhitaryan.
Lukaku! Very, very close. Just past the post.
Well, I think half the crowd, you know, thought that was going to nestle in the corner of the net there.
And some movement from the Manchester United bench.
To the ball well.
After the game, and your coach will meet you.
It's Smith.
At the turn side. Thank you.
Pogba. And Herrera. Attack building for Manchester United.
Ball in behind from Ibrahimovic. Well, that's a fantastic goal. And that's the third, the hat-trick. It's a day he'll never forget.
They will be signing the match ball for him afterwards because of a hat-trick.
Yeah, he won't forget this day in a hurry. Top stuff from him.
One team really on their game today. The other very off-colour. Distance away. And Herrera.
Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
And shoots!
Well, he's too quick for the opposition. They knew about him, but they couldn't stop him. Anthony Martial.
Well, this is rubbing salt in some pretty gaping wounds here.
Well, they just won't let up, will they? They're going to go to the final whistle.
Different angle on it here. Well, we're in the last few minutes now, and the dive. Pogba. And we're hearing there will be three added minutes here. Ibrahimovic. Shots on here.
And that is quite a wild effort at goal, although he got good contact on the ball.
Nemanja Matic. That's it, final whistle. What a brilliant performance from this fella.
Well, he goes across and grabs the match ball from the ref, a hat-trick, and that's to be treasured by any player.